Look great, Hef.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a camera wrap on the creator of Iron Man, Stan Lee.
Hi, I'm Stan Lee, editor of the Marvel Comics Group of superhero comic magazines.
We didn't have any money. It was during the Depression, but I would read everything I could get my hands on. And man, I felt as though I could go anywhere. What I tried to do was write the kind of stories I would want to read.
Our superheroes are the kind of people that you or I would be if we had a superpower.
It's really a religious crusade, I like to think.
Stan was always an upbeat person. I never saw him angry.
There are so many bad things in the world that if you can entertain somebody for a while, it's a good thing. If you really want to change things and make them better, you've got to plunge in.